Hello lovelies, it's Sasha. I haven't vlogged in a very long time, but I'm starting my Vlogmas, or I should say Vlogmahanukkah, because this year, I believe Hanukkah starts on the same day as Christmas, so it's great. And today is Vlogmas day, I'll put it here if I forget it, like on the screen, but I know that today is December 12th, so I guess today is Vlogmas day number 12. That would make sense. And I just woke up, like, not too long ago, literally. Like, I got ready really quick this time, and I did my hair, just, like, the bottom because it was, like, a mess. And I added a little bit of curl, you know, just get all fancy. And this is my outfit today. I have these knee-high boots that I'm gonna put on, and then I'm gonna go out to get coffee, and then I'm gonna come back and go to school. So yeah, I'll try to vlog today if possible, and that's how today's gonna go, school. And I'm so excited because on Saturday night is dance competition, and you guys will be coming along with me, hopefully, if I remember to vlog. So I will talk to you guys a little later. Hey guys, so I'm sorry that I didn't vlog yesterday. It was crazy. I had, like, yesterday was a bad day, but you had a bad day, you figured it out, you take okay, never mind. Today is Vlogmas day number, what's today's date?
13.
Today's Vlogmas day number 13. Missed all of them, basically, but it's okay. And I'm on the bus right now, going to school. There's this boy coming, so...
Sorry, you're sitting
at my left. I actually really don't care. It's not gonna stop me. And today is Tuesday, another day of hell, and what else? Another day of, no, another day of dance practice, and I'm definitely going to be vlogging the competition. Oh my gosh, I saw that. So pretty. I have my coffee, and I'm ready. I guess I'm ready for nothing. That's about it. So I'll probably vlog, like, some students in the school who don't annoy me.
Oh.
And
yeah, I thought she was
okay. That's it. Bye for now. Hey guys, I'm in school now, and first period is gonna start pretty soon. And what else is new? I'll try to vlog today. Yesterday did not work at all, but I'll try my best because just, like, class after class after class, and it's exhausting, but if I have the chance, I will. So, yeah. So I am now going to class. Maya, do you want to be in my vlog? No? No one?
Actually,
it's for my channel.
Oh yeah, you have a YouTube channel.
Yeah, do you want to say hi? It's for my second channel with, like, less people watching.
Hello.
But
hi. I look really ugly.
These are freshmen, okay. But
her favorite freshman.
Nothing wrong with freshmen.
Nothing wrong with freshmen.
Oh my god, we're on YouTube.
Isn't that good? Okay, so I'm gonna be going to my locker now, so yeah. So I'm gonna go to my locker now. I'm gonna try not to trip up the stairs. But it's kind of awkward, like, vlogging because, like, no one really knows that I have a channel in school. Like, a vlogging channel, so you know what? Whatever. It's okay. But this is just what it's going to be like today. Just people watching me and awkward, but it's okay. Hey guys, so it's the night now, and I'm gonna go to sleep soon. I just want to say goodnight, and I'm going to put all these vlogs into one for Vlogmas, or I should say Vlogmahanukkah. And hold on, let me get a good angle on this. Okay, so my hair is wet. Yes, I'm in my pink fuzzy robe, and there's my little mannequin, so cute. I'm so excited that tomorrow's Friday. I'm just so tired. I have a big history test tomorrow, and today was a long day. It really was. And I'm just really tired. I want to go to sleep soon. I just wanted to say goodnight to you. And the vlog for Vlogmas Day 15, I believe. So tomorrow will be Vlogmas Day number 16. Wait. Yeah. Tomorrow will be Vlogmas Day number 16. And I hope I could vlog tomorrow. I'm just gonna put all these clips into one and upload it on my second channel, which is here. And that's about it. So I'll talk to you guys tomorrow morning. And yeah, I love you so much. And bye for now to the next clip for Vlogmas Day 16.
You're gonna be on my channel.
Hey guys, it's Sasha here. Just kidding. Oh my god, Rabbi Zakowski.
Am I really on something right now?
Yeah, you are.
Oh. It's not like live. Hey guys, it's day 15 of Vlogmas, and this is my day so far.
Hey guys, it's the real Sasha, not the fake Sasha. And today is Vlogmas Day number 15. And today, my day so far was pretty good. So we had dance practice today, and it's Thursday, tomorrow's Friday, very exciting. And any updates? Didn't get my math test grade back.
Really?
And that's about it so far. By the way, the one who was talking before the fake Sasha was Francesca. And the teacher over there, yeah, he's a teacher here at my school, so. What's new with you guys? Are you excited for Christmas or Hanukkah? Comment down below. I feel like I'm being so creepy right now.
You ask me questions?
Oh my gosh. Hey guys, so I'm now vlogging with people who actually want to be in it.
I'm Israel, my name's
Israel. And do you want to promote anything?
Esty. No, actually.
Esty, busty, boom, boom. That's what Oha.
Shout out to Kanye West, shout out to Donald Trump.
E5T1.
I'll put it on the screen so you guys
Ronnie
can
later.
See it.
Ronnie later. R-O-N-I-L-E-I-D-U.
I feel so cool.
No. And she does sometimes live vlogs on Instagram, right?
I do. They're pretty bad though.
No, I see them. They're cool.
Blue?
Yeah. They're good.
I'm doing a live vlog
so you guys
right
should watch it and go follow all of them. I'm telling you too. If I tell you to follow them, then you better follow them. So that's about it. How is everyone's day?
Over five.
Okay, cool.
I'm on it. I shout out to Kanye West.
Awesome. Now I'm going to my class now. And the lighting is so bad. I'm vlogging for my channel.
Oh, cool.
Do you want to be on it or no? No? Okay.
Terrible.
So I'm about to do something right now, so I'll talk to you guys maybe a little later if I remember, because you know, dumb blonde, but okay. So bye for now. One day guys, so I'm now on the bus.
Win the game.
And I have my coffee. And
Hey, put that
I'm on my way to school.
What about me? I want to build the vlog.
Put me you in the do? Vlog. Really?
Yeah. Hello, I'm in Sasha vlog. Hello. Hello, my hand. Okay, I know
hello,
you miss
me. Hello, my lovelies.
Okay? I know you miss me. I'm going to come back. And I'm going to come back big time, okay? I'm going to come back big time. All right, if you watch this Sasha vlog, okay? This Sasha vlog, okay? To see me, okay? So don't get shocked, okay? Because I'm like, you know, a little bit creepy and all that stuff, but I'm not. I'm not looking for you.
Sure.
You can escroll me. You can escroll me. She's in the vlog too. Let's go, honey.
How about Michael?
Michael, Michael,
make
sure.
Wait, is this for you?
Yeah. I
like
the vlog. I like the vlog. Let me be in the vlog. I like the vlog. Praise my vlog. Oh. Here you go, all my friends. My girl is friend. Friend, you know.
I like you to calm yourself.
Vlogmas
day number 16, December 16th. Good thing I know the date. I'm not stupid. And today's Friday, so it's a shorter day. We have dance practice later. That's very exciting.
I can help you in the dance.
Don't even think about it.
Switch the camera. You see, I can help you in the dance. You understand? I can help. You see me?
He's actually really good.
You see? I'm very good, so let's do it, too. Let's go.
You're gonna be a beautiful dancer.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Wait, talk about what your mom does. Is she a dancer?
Of course she's a dancer. She's a beautiful dancer.
It's not a dancer.
Right, Nadine and Iman.
Dance
moms. Michael, Michael. No. Watch out. Watch your language. Watch your language, Michael. This was not funny, Sasha.
So funny.
Mike, your smile not good. Smile not good right now. don't smile right now.
I have a hair in my mouth.
Smile after.
Yeah.
Smile after. Hey, what? Move this over here.
Yeah, I know I have
move this over here.
Okay, that's better.
You have a nice coffee. We can do for that.
So
Dunkin'
Donuts. Guys, I'm getting donuts today. I cheated on the base place, but it's okay.
Yeah, do commercial for that Dunkin' Donuts.
I got a
hey, you got commercial
coffee
for
with cream and sugar.
You get a lot of views.
Yeah.
Here you go, commercial for Dunkin' Donuts.
Shout out to Dunkin' Donuts. There was this guy at Dunkin' Donuts. He was so creepy this morning. I said, hi, can I have an iced coffee? And he was like, wow, you're brave. Oh, so how are you today? Can I talk to you for a little bit? And he kept
That's
on
creepy.
Talking.
That's so
and
much
And I was
creepy.
Like,
you're not. Than me.
It's a good thing the lady there, she was like, so, can I help you with anything else? I'm like, thank you for interrupting.
Nice
so.
Camera, yo. That's a beautiful camera. What is Canon?
Oh,
this is Canon. She's a rich yo. Don't mess with Sasha. She know what she's doing. She's know
don't
what she's
me
doing.
Or mess with you.
Yeah, don't mess with her. She know
okay,
what.
Okay, so I'll talk to you guys later. So right now is lunch, and I soon have dance practice. But I wanted to show you guys something really quick. So. Francesca here can do a Kylie impression.
I don't know if they'll get it unless they really know it.
Yeah, I think they do. But wait, can you also do like how she talks?
So hey guys, I am revealing something I'm really excited about today. And for those of you asking, yes, you can purchase my bedspread and my wrapping paper on the new Kylie shop.
That was so good. Oh my gosh, okay.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
That was so good. Okay, and I'm just gonna wait until the dance teacher comes, so yeah. I'm gonna do the Kylie impression. Hey guys, so sorry about all the noise. I obviously said that I'm currently in school right now, and the thing is, it's kind of hard to do like. It's kind of hard to do Vlogmas for my channel because I'm always in school, and then when I come home it's like more work and more work, and I'm trying to get videos up for you on my second channel, but as I said, it's very difficult, but I'm trying my best, so bear with me. And people are looking at me, it's really awkward.
But what can I do? I'm a YouTuber, so whatever. Hello, lovelies. Today is a new day, and it's Vlogmas day number 16. December 16th, and it is Friday. This is my outfit for today. This is from Topshop. This is from, I got it off of Poshmark, I believe. But it's like a, what do you call it? I forgot what you call it. It's like a shawl thingy, but that ties like in a bow, in a cute bow. I'm wearing leggings and a black shirt, long sleeves. My watch is on here, and my lucky bracelet, and I have my other red lucky bracelet, full face of makeup, and I didn't do anything with my hair because I woke up like this today and yesterday, so that's very lucky. I think my hair looks pretty good with, I'm not gonna do anything to it, and plus I'm really tired and I'm too lazy, but I'm gonna go out and get some coffee, and then I will talk to you guys when I arrive at school later. It's currently 6:20, so I better go out now, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, so I don't even know what I'm saying. Basically, this sophomore came in and I was like talking about building like gingerbread houses, because basically like on like tomorrow, Shabbat, like you can't write or anything, but you could, you can't write, you can't go on electronics, and you can't write or go on electronics, so you can build. You can build gingerbread houses, and
it makes any sense.
It does.
What if you write like Happy Hanukkah on the gingerbread house in frosting?
Well,
ask your rabbi about that one.
You want me to ask my mom right now?
She's not a rabbi.
But she works with a rabbi. She like studies with him.
Go ask Rabbi Beer about that. I'm kidding.
Should I go? Yeah, I'm gonna go ask.
He's gonna be stumped.
I'm gonna go ask him right now.
Oh no.
And I'm gonna vlog it. I'm gonna go. Let's go. I'm gonna go ask the rabbi. I have a question. Is Rabbi Beer in his office? Because I had a question for him about Shabbat.
He's on the phone, or someone said that they're talking, so I can't go in.
Okay.
Even I can't go in. I'm waiting.
Can you feel the love tonight?
Who is? I'm gonna just call my parents. I'm just gonna call my mom and ask. Because the rabbi is on the phone. Victor, he was just looking at the camera. He was like, "What are you doing?" Victor just looked at the camera. And was like, "I can't ask the rabbi because he's in his office." On
yeah, he's probably working. Yeah,
in
the middle of the day.
Hey guys, Today is Vlogmas day number 20, and tomorrow night is gonna be so exciting because it's an alumni event in school. I'm gonna be dressed awesome, and today, this is my outfit. People are about to come in, so I'll talk to you guys later.
Ten.
Guys,
so
look,
I'll be able to look at the grade references.
Simon, no, you can't.
I can.
Person this got me for Secret Santa.
I need to send that to her.
Look at that. It's like you put this at the bottom of your phone and then it goes into your computer.
No,
so
no,
cool.
This airplane
it's like my favorite color.
It's Globemaster taking
so
off
pretty.
From Kandahar Airbase.
Simon, that's such a thoughtful gift.
I'm really proud of them.
And then, I'm not going to show the card,
and I'm talking about that.
I got
need,
this.
What's funny is I do actually do need it.
For
look,
the person that I'm giving it to, from Claire's.
Oh my gosh, Simon, you got a perfect gift.
So pretty. The person's really lucky.
Simon, who do you have the biggest crush on? That's who has it.
Yeah. I'm not disclosing that.
So, that's it.
There's five more.
No.
Simon, I got that.
Yeah.
I'll give you a hint. Remember the other day I sat at lunch?
This is
it was someone at the table.
Wearing
today?
You sat at lunch with me.
Oh gosh, focus.
Monday, right?
Focus, son.
Oh great, that helps so much.
It's Vlogmas.
So
day number.
Now it's down to Jennifer. Jennifer was at our table.
I said it was Jennifer 34 times.
Mia.
By the way,
it's
hashtag army
and
this
is what I'm wearing.
Okay, now let's learn.
Let's learn.
Okay.
No, I'm not putting the case on yet.
Hey love, sorry I didn't vlog the whole entire day. It's okay.
Yeah. You can talk.
You can talk.
We
it's okay.
We have milk.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be recording?
Yeah, it's recording, but I'm gonna cut it out when
I
edit.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
I just wanna say they're the best here. They did a good job.
Aww.
Each and every one of you guys who missed it. We're gonna have to pray for you guys because
this is
the best. Today's the best party out of the whole school year.
Oh my
so
God.
Happy holidays. Have a happy new year.
Oh my God.
Yeah, thank you.
Do you need milk now or is it for the bar?
Nah, they just wanted to know.
You're awesome.
No. I think I'm pretty sure we do.
Oh, I'm pretty sure.
Because it says here. She's gonna pray.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh,
like what?
Alright, it says here goods and beverages.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't have any milk. So I need to know so that if you guys are not gonna provide, I need to go out.
Go get it. Okay. Hi, do we have milk?
She's calling Tam right now.
This school's so cool. Oh my God, I love this place. So it's an alumni event, and this is my outfit for today. Very nice. And people are gonna now.
Okay, don't call Tammy. She has called them.
6:08.
Yeah.
And it starts at 7.
I was a little.
I'm excited. I'll show you what the setup looks like before everyone comes. It's gonna be so much fun. I'm really excited. And
it's gonna be so fun.
So fun!
You don't have a choice. I'm gonna force everyone to have fun.
It smells like Oh, wait, never mind.
I'm gonna force everyone to have
fun. Actually, I feel like I.
People
memorized.
Are having fun, I'm gonna take their fees and put a smile on it. And then they'll have fun. And then when people say, how was it? They're gonna say, it was fun.
But she was wearing a tank top.
Like a tank top?
Like TikTok.
Like one of those tank tops.
What time are you guys coming in?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock.
1, 2, 3, 7. Seven.
I wish the DJ was gonna like be here a little bit.
Yeah,
sooner.
Really.
Don't worry.
So dope. Look at that.
Do you have a brush?
Do I have a brush? Yes.
You do?
Wait, for what?
My hair.
No. I have a makeup brush.
Guys, either of you have Advil?
I have aspirin.
Yeah, it kind of has that. But this is what the room looks like. I told you guys I would show you. This is what it looks like. So cool. Gelt. And I match with
I match with it.
So cool.
It's so weird, like, seeing the shul look like this, where we pray in the morning and, you know, in the afternoon, it's like set up like this now. But yeah, email.
Okay.
If you guys could guess. Oh my gosh!
I know! Holla! Who gave that to me?
I don't know.
Some very sweet girl. Actually, so I have a new roommate now, and she came, like, she dropped off her rent or whatever, and she texted me, like, last night when she left, and she was like, oh my god, do you like the Kylie lipsticks? And I was like, yes. She was like, I was stalking your Instagram, like,
oh my god,
I want them really bad or whatever. I was like, this girl at the people I work at bought me a lot of them.
Guys, if you could comment down below and guess what I'm talking about, you are like,
oh, so this is the same thing, so you're fine.
Like, amazing. Hey, how's it going so far?
So far, so very good.
I love this cat. It's so good, right? I'm obsessed with it.
The real person you have to ask is about my beer.
Oh, but he's
really in it. He's the man of the hour.
Yeah, do you want to be in it?
Yeah.
Hey!
Yeah, okay. Follow me on Instagram at tawny.golden.
It'll be on the screen here. For my vlog channel. Hey loves, so we just finished dance practice and I think it went well. Do you think so? I think it went well. So I have my friend staying while my tutor's here for bio, and then we'll the city girls will have dinner with me, and then I'll get some good rest, dance, stretch, rest. It's a cycle. So I'll talk to you guys tomorrow night. Peace.
Peace.
Hey guys, so competition is over and this was my outfit. An Abby Lee shirt and this was the makeup. I did everyone's makeup. And we're gonna start dance for next year. It's, it was so much fun. We all did an amazing job. And my dance teacher said that I'm gonna get the main part because I was amazing. According to her, not according to me. I mean, I felt like that was the best job I ever did, but whatever. I'm so tired, it's like almost midnight, and I'm gonna send a video to everyone. My mom recorded the video, it was pretty cool, and I'm gonna go to bed. So I will talk to you guys tomorrow, and yeah, this is Vlogmas day number 17. So, almost there. Almost Hanukkah slash Christmas. Bye guys, I love you. Mwah. Hey loves, so I decided not to go to sleep yet because I just like I had a lot on my mind and I decided to turn the light back on and like film this for you. My insides hurt a little. Meaning like my heart hurts a little bit and I'm kind of like annoyed a little bit. And I kind of want to like rant a little bit to you guys because like there's a lot in my mind right now that needs to be said. What I'm about to say to you guys is like what I haven't really said before and kind of getting on a personal level. It's like what I have been feeling lately and I realized that I felt like this for a while but I haven't realized that I felt it, if that makes any sense. I feel like I'm really zoomed in. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Yeah, so I feel like I felt like this but I never really said it because I didn't realize that I felt it, but now I do, so it's a good time to say it. I kind of got my feelings a little hurt, or I wouldn't really call feelings, maybe like I just felt a little awkward. Something happened today. I wrote like in my notes and then like to get off my chest because I had to write when I feel something and then I like get off my chest and I feel so much better. But I'm probably gonna confront the person if I want the relationship to continue. And like tell the person how I feel about it. Because that's the right thing to do. If you really care about the person and like the friendship and all. So I want to say that I during the day I feel like very confident and like in the morning, like I pick my outfits the night before and then I like do my makeup in the morning and I feel so good doing it. I'm like, yes, I look amazing. And it's really relaxing for me. And while I'm doing it, I'm like, so this is how I'm gonna be like walking in school. And then I just feel really good in the morning and it's a good time. And then when I put on my outfit, I'm like, I'm so ready to take on the day. I go into school, I'm like slaying all day. Sometimes I have bad days, of course, but I'm usually like walking very confidently down the halls and I'm just very confident with how I look, but not really, if that makes any sense. Like inside sometimes when I go to the bathroom I'm like, wait, why do I look like this? But maybe that's how everyone feels, I don't know. Hopefully it's not just me, probably it's not. But during the day I feel very like myself and confident, but at night, like at the end of the day, I'm not that confident with myself. Like, I say to myself, I wish I was like this person. How many minutes is it so far? Okay, 5 minutes, 41, okay. At the end of the day, I'm just not so confident. Like, I wish I could be like that person, and I wish I didn't look like this, and why do people like me? Like, why do I look like this? But I was born this way, baby. No. I realize that everyone feels that way. They just don't admit it because they're nervous. So, and they're not like confident with themselves either. So, I just want to say that I'm not perfect. It might look like that on my main channel, but no, I'm not perfect. We all have ups and downs in our lives, and sometimes we feel like crappy, and sometimes we feel like we want to be like other people, but that's not possible. Like, that can't happen because everyone is taken. And no one could be that other person. Like, I myself, no one could be me. No. But I wish that could happen. But on the other hand, I also, like, at the same time, I wish that I wasn't, like, another person. I'm happy with just being myself because everyone's unique in their own way. And, yeah, so I'm not perfect. And there are all ups and downs. I just wanted to make this short little video saying how I felt, because you never really get to see the side of me when, like, the really down person, like, the other side of me, like, this other kind of feeling that are coming out, you don't really get to hear all that from me. So, it's a little clip, you get to see me like this, kind of feeling, what's the word, kind of feeling like yucky at the moment. It'll pass, but this is how I am in those types of situations. But I want to tell you guys, if you are dealing with something or if you don't feel confident in yourselves, you trust me, that's gonna pass in like 5 years, even though I'm not like 21 or whatever. I am only 17, but I'm guessing that, like, hearing from other people, it's gonna change in like 5 years. You'll feel very confident, and if you don't, that's normal, whatever. But yeah, just gotta realize that what happens in a moment is not going to affect like the rest of your life. It's gonna pass, and you'll have a good day the next day. I just wish like I could tell that person right now how I'm feeling, but whatever. So that's how I'm feeling at the moment. I hope you all have a lovely night, and I feel so much better that I left this off my chest. I may edit some stuff out, I may not, but I'm definitely gonna keep this clip in. So I love you so much, and I'll see you in the next clip. So bye. I love you.